Welcome back. Last time, I collected a couple outfits and a couple money bits. And this time, I continue on with using a map to figure out what I have and have not collected. I'm gonna be throwing myself off all sorts of cliffs today, aren't I? I saw you spawn. No, what's behind the one key door is the orange outfit, isn't it? I have to have gone over here already, because I've got the triangle from behind here. You know what? I'm not exactly reading this map very well, but I'm doing my best here. Okay. I don't think we have the white outfit, so I know that. This way. Thank you. different things. Outfit gained. Don't know what it does. Halves the time it takes to interact with something. Okay. It's not exactly the greatest. You could not fight from that. Apparently, the knockback from the gun can knock me off things. That's nice to know. Be nice to get on the I know that summons a secret little elevator thingy, but don't need it. Okay, so. Don't think I needed to worry about that actually hitting me. Tell me which keys and like how many keys I'm missing in each zone, that'd be nice. I think I've got them in, but, yep. Nope. Wait a minute, that's active? Guess I've already gotten that key. Okay. Mm-hmm. I've already done this. Dang it. Hard to tell what I have and haven't done. Okay, so this one just resets every time the map is entered. That's why it wasn't active. It doesn't explain why the other one was. Yikes. Get him. Stuck in a wall, or rather a tent. Okay. There is, or what? Yeah, there was a money there. Okay. That money has been collected. He's on fire now. And he burns to death because he's a idiot. Now I know he collected everything in there.
Thank you.
all standing on thin air is just not fair to me. Wait, I have gotten that green key door. Yeah, because there's a module. Now I remember. Now I thought I was missing a key in this section of the world. Maybe I'm not. Trap me inside with the boss who is very, very dead. And that's not actually marked on the map. What? What? No. What? Why is that triangle not marked on the map? Not that it matters, because I've already gotten it, but... What? Things turn invincible when they're dashing. and they only do 2 damage, so it's not like... Just gonna teleport out of there. Technically first try, or at least first try of this attempt or video. Because no, I am not doing it in reverse. I can tell I've been practicing the dash challenge. You know, after spending like 45 minutes on it before recording. Well, it's white outfit and it's orange outfit. Should tell me if I completed everything in a zone. That'd be nice. Actual episodes themselves. To the north. Yeah, there's two minis here. I think I've got this one. In this map, so... Onwards we go. Move the map. Right there as well. Left over here. actually have no idea if I've gotten. I have not. Alright. Hey! Money. A full money. As opposed to a money piece. And that should be this section here. Next up, we have the village. And I cleared that one last episode. Went in there as well. That money's been collected, so that means that this one is clear too. Nice. Not a lot on this particular section. Okay. And now we get to wander our way through this map. This guy is still up here. Why are you still here, buddy? I got rid of the Hierophant. Oh well. I believe that clears this map. Good to know. This next map doesn't have a whole heck of a lot either, actually. No, it's like here. Oh, I've gotten that one. And then there's one on the northwest corner of this. Okay, let me check my time. Yep, it is time for the end of the episode. Well, we seem to have cleared the east, and we're now working on the north. Doing pretty good, doing pretty good. Alright, pause the game, and next time we'll continue with the north. See what I'm missing. Anyways, see ya.